Black Canary.
Got no problem beating you down.
What about the bat's no killing rule?
Gonna wish you were dead when I'm through.
Begin.
Left in you. You fixed up those tubes, Bane.
You owe me for the damage.
What? You're not insured?
Begin.
Work is done. You booked Connor's sitter, yeah?
I thought you were booking the sitter.
Now you're really gonna get hurt.
Begin.
Ah!
okay.
Some things you need to hear.
You'll be silent, woman.
Ask Ollie how that goes.
Begin.
Gorillas eventually go deaf?
That's not true at all.
Guess it'll just be you then.
Begin.
I could use a break.
Evil doesn't take breaks.
You've been hanging around Bruce too long.
Begin.
Thank you. off, Snart.
Or what?
I'll scream.
Begin.
Insured for beatdowns?
Had enough, sweetheart?
Not till I collapse. Skull-shaped ship's a bit obvious.
Fear facilitates collection.
Tentacles just make it silly.
Begin.
I'd have loved to kick back and savor kicking Brainiac's ass, but I had to rush home. I didn't know if Connor had made it out of the invasion okay. Turns out, I didn't need to worry. The crazy stress of Brainiac's attack activated my son's metagene. And if there's one thing you don't want to mess with, it's a scared, pissed-off three-year-old. With superpowers. Sure, I love that Connor takes after me, but Raising him suddenly got a lot more complicated. I'm just glad to have people around that can help me and Ollie figure this whole thing out.